Good morning, Tigers. Welcome to Morning Announcements. I'm your host, Erza King, Premier Book Staff. This is MHS Mornings. Today is Monday, April 18th, 2022. Before we begin, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now it's time for a moment of silence. Thank you. MHS teachers have individual classroom expectations for headphone and cell phone usage. Show respect and responsibility by following the expectations in every classroom. Show respect and responsibility by being at the door of your teacher's classroom by the final bell at the beginning of the period and being ready for class. Were you absent? Check Google Classroom, email your teacher, or check with your classmates to see what you missed. You have the number of days you missed plus one to turn in your work if you are absent. You need a signed paper pass from your teacher to leave class. Be respectful by using the restroom at the least disruptive time and return to class promptly. Go where your pass gives you permission to go and come right back. Science says multitasking isn't actually possible. When you multitask, your brain is actually switching between multiple tasks so quickly you actually think you're doing them at the same time. The problem is, this leaves your attention divided and you can't focus well on any one task. People who multitask all the time can't filter out relevancy. They can't manage a working memory and they're chronically distracted, says Dr. Clifford Nass, a psychology professor at Stanford University. Are you actually focusing any better while you're watching a movie while doing your classwork? Grades matter. Semester grades determine whether or not you receive credit. A semester grade below 60% will need to be repeated. Check with your counseling if you have any questions. Tiger tickets are handed out by staff to students when they are following our school-wide expectations of being respectful, responsible, and safe. You can turn them into the bookstore to win things like prom tickets, MHS swag, or even a yearbook. The winners are announced on morning announcements, so keep an ear out. The Flying Tigers will be selling popcorn every Tuesday at the end of the B building between 4th and 5th passing period. A bag of popcorn costs just $1. Our flavors include butter, salt, and white cheddar. Calling all artists. Areas collecting art to display in our Day of Silence exhibit. We invite all students to contribute art that represents identity, equality, inclusivity, LGBTQ+ themes, and or the struggle to find your voice and be heard. Bring your art to JA by tomorrow, April 19th. Seniors, your MHS PTO is excited to celebrate Grad Night with you. Buy your ticket before May 1st to get your t-shirt and Pride parking spot. What is Grad Night? Grad Night is an all-night, all-inclusive party for graduates with entertainment, food, prizes, and fun. Use a QR code to purchase your ticket and complete registration. The ticket prices are $85 until April 30th. Then the price goes up to $100 per ticket from May 1st to May 18th.
Hi, this is Trent Bourget, Class of 2019 grad from Marana High. I just wanted to encourage all of you, after graduation, to attend Grad Night. This is a super fun night that you'll make a lot of memories with your friends, whether you're playing games, there's a lot of activities to do, lots of food as well. This is a night I remember, you know, it feels like it was just the other day. You know, people are getting hypnotized and stuff like that, which is something I'll never forget. But I just want to say congratulations on graduating, and I would definitely recommend going to Grad Night.
Marana High School presents Prom 2022, Fairytale Forest. Prom will be held on April 23rd from 7 to 11 p.m. at La Mariposa. Buy your tickets now. Thank you to everyone who dressed up for Family Friday. This Friday is anything but a backpack Friday. Bring your school stuff in a suitcase, purse, grocery bag, Easter basket, etc. Congratulations to Cole Davis. Thank you for being responsible and working your bell work on time. Mr. Chaffin awarded you with a Tiger ticket and it was drawn. You were the first winner of a senior parking spot. The next drawing will be for the drone. You can get a look at it in the bookstore where you can also turn in your Tiger tickets. Keep earning those Tiger tickets by being responsible, respectful, and safe. Tigers, you want to be featured in the last announcements of the year? Submit videos or photos that you have taken on campus throughout the school year to be featured in a recap video of the entire school year to be played during the announcements. And seniors, if you have any videos or photos that you have taken during the year, be sure to send them in for another video to be played during your last announcements. Last week, we asked if soft tacos or crunchy tacos were better. You guys decided that soft tacos were better. This week, we are asking what the best breakfast food is. The poll's in your email. Go vote. That's all for today, Tigers. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. I'm your host, Erza King. This is MHS Mornings.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. A feeling.